Simplify square root of 7 plus 4 square root 3. So first step is equal square root 7 can be write is 4 and plus 3 plus it is 4 can be write 2 times 2 and times square root 3. And 4, we also can be write it equal 2 squared and plus 2 times 2 times square root 3. And here is 3 can be write it square root 3 squared. So is modify the formulas a squared plus 2ab plus b squared is equal a plus b all square. So we get this is equal square root of a is 2 and plus it is square root 3 all square, and then we simplify square root with square, so we get it's equal 2 plus square root 3. So our answer is 2 plus square root 3.